Did you hear about this?
The United Kingdom has been ordered to pay an extra £1.7 billion towards the European Union's budget because of the success of Britain's economy in recent years.
We have to pay £1.7 billion? That's £2,850 million, you son of a bitch! Did you say Cameron doesn't know how we're going to get the money together? I've got a crazy idea. How about we get Starbucks, Amazon and Google to pay their fucking taxes? There you go! Did you see Cameron try and stand up at the European Union? He tried his best to look strong and powerful and say, I will not pay this bill. But instead, it came out like this.
I'm not paying that bill on the 1st of December. If people think I are, they got another... I'm going to... they got another thing coming.
Who wrote his speech? Yoda?
Guess again, if bill you think pay, I will.
Then he just started talking about board games.
You don't need to have a Cluedo set to know that someone's been clubbed with the lead piping in the library.
And if you think Professor Plum wasn't in the drawing room with the bloody hungry hippos, you can... Now, poor old Dave, he's had an awful week. Did you see what happened to him in Leeds?
The Prime Minister was rushed into his official car by his bodyguards today after a man appeared to collide with him on a street in Leeds. The 28-year-old man, who said he was just running, was arrested but later released.
Ah! He got jogged into! Don't laugh. Dave was the victim of a drive-by trotting. He just ran at him. It's ridiculous. Look why Cameron's security thought the jogger was a danger.
Got a towel wrapped around my hand, which to them was a weapon.
What did they think he was going to do? Dry them to death? Cameron's had a tough week, especially compared to Barack Obama. Look at the smooth way he dealt with a heckler whilst he was voting this week.
Now, as leader of the free world, President Obama's used to getting a bit of stick, but when he went to cast his ballot in the midterm elections in Chicago, he probably wasn't expecting to be warned to stay away from the lady in the booth next door by her boyfriend.
I really wasn't planning on it.
Sorry, please.
I know. You're going to kiss him, give him something to talk about.
Take care of him.
Can you imagine if that was Cameron? Fancy a kiss? Piss off, sausage face. Obama is just so much cooler than Cameron. I mean, when Obama's around, people don't even notice, Dave. They don't even want to shake his hand.
The most important in its history, David Cameron takes personal charge of efforts to free the British hostage held by Islamic State military.
It's amazing. It's even better in slow motion.
Please love me.
Somebody ran into me in Leeds.